And welcome back to a Dad v Son 5-minute quick build. Welcome to this Dad v Son quick build. I've decided to do things a little bit different for this week. What I'm going to be doing first is keeping it in obviously single player mode for now, just so obviously you get the full picture. And as we ain't got like two Xboxes and stuff, we'll then swap it into the split screen just to do the general build. After the build, I'll switch it back over into single player mode and stuff. And should be able to show the build a lot better and stuff. But I am joined by Jacob again.
Hi.
And I've set him a challenge. See. So, what he's got in there is some bows and some arrows. And he's got a couple of targets. And a few horses by the looks of it. So, yeah. What I'm going to do is I'm going to set it into survival. Just why he does this challenge, so there's no cheating.
Tail on the horses.
And I want to see if he can actually like set off all the targets first before, just a little bit of fun before we actually go and pick the target and stuff. So give me a second and I'll just change it into survival. I'm going to hand it over to Jacob. There you go.
Oh, okay.
There you go. Right. Your task.
I'm gonna get 2 stacks just in case.
That's cheating.
Why can you only use
one? No. 64 hours, play the game properly, okay. Hit that target, set them fireworks off. Go on, let's see.
Close. There. Yay!
Okay.
Second try, same as Dad.
Yep, there you go. And. Okay, there you go.
Which one was that? First or second?
That was about the third try.
But third time lucky.
Yeah, but you did it.
Right. This one's going to be hard because it's like behind a chest.
No, you've already done that one. You're on that green one.
I'm just going to move the horse. Yeah, I've done that one. Right. So I'm on the third.
Yeah, you're on that green one and then back to the blue. So, behind your gate.
The lime one.
Yeah, got him.
One
attempt. Yeah, two attempts.
And that hit the horse as well.
Yeah, well, it shouldn't have been in the way. On it. Let's can you do this in one? Come on.
One.
Okay. One.
Two.
We did it in two. So
I only did one and three. That's pretty good for me because I am rubbish at arrow shot. So right. Let's get these back in and change it to creative to reboot the stack.
Okay. But we've also got to just let's see. That's it. Set it today. And now, this has got to be a lot easier this week. That one was a rabbit, last week it was a lorry, and...
Oh, which one is going to be?
This week it is...
Vacuum!
Yay, lovely.
Oh, okay, oh my god, my brother would have loved this topic.
Right, so that's going to be an interesting one. But what I'm going to do is, before we build, let's go over some of the builds we did. Now, this is... What one was this one?
That was a vehicle. Yeah, what Callum chose.
That was a vehicle one. So yeah, we had a bus there and we had a lobby.
Dad
won. This one was just epic. Mine, somebody said, looked more like a lemur.
mine was the best.
Instead of a giraffe. But, never mind.
And my dad.
This was last.
That was my fat rabbit.
This was last week, yeah?
No, that wasn't last week,
that was the week before. Yeah, that's it. We had... the bunny rabbit there, no, that was my one. And then this was Jacob's one. And
the white one was your one.
Yeah, that's
the
it. And that was
brown one was mine.
And then this week last week we did this one, which was the lorry builder stuff. So obviously now we've got the new arena set over there. But what we have to do as well.
The scoreboard.
I know. Last week was the draw, so it was another draw again. Which is still good. So we've got son, dad and son, and another dad and son. So far,
All the ones Mama's Tears has been dead and son.
We are actually pretty much level pegging, so yeah, what? Dad. No.
Dad versus dad. Dad versus dad.
Oh god, that was just an epic fail.
Right. How can the dad versus himself?
Dad versus son. Right. So let's we can go through it now. Let's just go through here. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm now gonna, just for the 5 minute build, I'm gonna turn it into two player mode. Jacob will then come in, we'll do the 5 minute mode, and then we'll go back to the single screen. So give us a second. Now my son's joined us and we're into the split screen just for this little bit. I'm going to set the timer and we'll begin in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Build. Right then, everyone. That was slightly, well, that's just going to be epic again. Oh, God. I'll tell you what, 5 minutes to build half of these stuff is just amazing. But, yeah, this week's topic, vacuum. And, well, we've got a bit like a Henry there, look, for Dad. So, I'll just carry in, because I had to change it. I forgot to put the world in on that side.
And a bit like a Charles on my side. Well, I think it's Charles. I don't know vacuums that much anyway.
But, yeah, so we've got...
It's either Charles or James.
We've got kind of like a bit like a Henry going on for Dad, and then we've got Charles or James going on for Jacob, my son. So, yeah. This week is going to be another exciting week for you to choose. So, let's see. It's either going to be... Hang on, let's turn it into day so you can actually see it a little bit better.
They're very derpy.
So, what we've got to do is either vote Dad for Henry, Jacob for George. And, yeah, and that's pretty much... So, it's just depending on... on which one you would like to... And what would you like to see win? Now, Jake, would you like to have another go at this target range? Right, come on then. Let's see if we can get it in one. Go.
Wait.
That ain't even on it. Come on. Where was that going in?
I tried to get the cross on it.
Really? You did better on your first attempt? There you go.
Third time, lucky.
Okay, you did that on three, so...
I did this one on three as well.
Let's see if we can do this on one. No, not quite.
Yeah, that was one.
That was one.
Okay, that was a delayed shot.
Okay, we'll give you that.
That was a delayed.
Okay, we'll give you that. And that was one then. Okay?
Because that was delayed.
Right, got him. Let's see how we get on with this one. And we're ready. Ooh.
Under.
Yes, you did it in one. Okay, that's
two. Let me check that.
No, you did, because that went off.
No.
That did go off.
That.
Well, it went off, so I don't know how that happened, but still.
That is weird.
Weird, but...
I'm taking that.
But you still had
I'm taking that because it went off.
Yeah, but you still had a one shot, so that's pretty cool.
It went off, so okay. I don't care.
And now you got the last one to do.
Yeah, first time again, but delayed.
Sorted. There we go then.
Look. How does that keep on going under by hitting the button?
I don't know. Because it's the area, isn't it? So
the block. If it's on the block where the button's on, it counts.
Yeah.
Oh, that was first. Them two was first. That one was second. That one was third.
That's cool. I'd just like to then say I hope you enjoyed this video. And we look forward to seeing you next Saturday. Bye from me.
Bye from me.